Hey everybody, what's going on? Zeldas here.
And I'm Poncho Man.
Okay. And this is Poncho Death Man. And that's Jester Mercenary. Jester Mercenary is going to be playing this episode. I'm taking a break, so...
I'm not Jester, I'm Poncho Man.
Poncho Man's going to be playing this episode.
Correct. We're continuing on through the Drenched Forest so we can get the Tears of the Mountain for the Forge so the Makers can make us a Maker's Key. And there's another one of those terribly annoying things.
See, the gun's just so useful for that.
Okay, there's so many.
Oh, it's not like they're going to be able to do anything, too. Just keep wailing on it. Go!
I'm doing that.
Go! Go!
You go.
Oh, okay. But we're in my house. I don't have enough wrath. I need more wrath.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Well, they suck.
You still sell them.
Yeah, I will. This is where I came. Whoops.
Yeah.
Poncho Man.
Poncho.
Poncho Man.
Yeah, before we started this episode, Colin was like, I know what we're going to call this episode, just roll with me on this. I'm like, okay.
Poncho Man.
And I guess this episode's called Poncho Man.
I'm going to call it Poncho Man. Poncho Man's got a bomb. Poncho Man shoots.
Okay.
Poncho Man scores!
Oh my god. I can already see where this is going. Well, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go get something to drink. You okay over there, Poncho Man?
I'm Poncho Man. Poncho Man swims against the current.
Because he's Poncho Man.
Because I'm Poncho Man.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
Just keep talking in third person, Poncho Man.
Poncho Man's all alone now. Poncho Man's enjoying himself. You know why? Because he's Poncho Man. He's alone. And he's Poncho Man. Oh, sweet. I'm going to equip this, actually. Poncho Man. Poncho Man. My name is... It's Poncho Man. Poncho Man is Poncho Man. Poncho, Poncho, Poncho Man. Yeah. I don't know. Poncho Man. Poncho Man. Poncho Man. Poncho, Poncho, Poncho Man, yeah. Alright, I guess I allowed the water to flow through here. Don't know exactly what that's going to do this way. Oh, okay, so now I can go down in that tunnel. Poncho Man's going for a swim. I should, like, create the Poncho Man song while Brett's gone. I'm trying to think. There once was a man. You know what his name was? He was Poncho Man. You know what he wore? If you guessed right, you would have guessed Poncho. That's right. Because he's Poncho Man. Sing it with me. Poncho Man, go Poncho Man.
Have you been missing him this whole time?
Yeah. Well, actually, here's, I'll show you what I did. Poncho Man dives! Oh, Poncho Man missed a page. Bad Poncho Man. Poncho Man was all alone.
Okay. So
I allowed some water to flow into the trench fort, and now I can climb up this wall in the central area of the trench fort.
Do you mean Poncho Man climb up this wall?
Poncho Man, right. Let me do a little free running. Parkour.
Parkour.
Go chest, yard.
Ooh.
And oh, savage size of frost.
Hell yeah, they're weaker though.
Drink it up.
What? Excuse me. What did you say? You just say drink it up.
Poncho Man drinks it up. But they have like 5 frost damage in addition to the damage they do normally. And then they have 11 extra piercing damage. They're so much stronger. And that piercing damage and frost damage, those 16 points, are going to be added to your base damage. Which is just 43 to 49, but you're getting much more in this and a higher chance to critical.
Okay. Hit.
So, yeah, they look a lot cooler, too.
True. You know what they look like? Okay, if the scythe part wasn't there, they look like guitars.
Sorry, man, but that changed it.
How dare you? How dare you? Whatever. When you like in the parkour.
As am I?
And yes, I do have a box of cheese if you're wondering.
I don't think they were wondering. I see
no,
if you were
if
holding
you were.
Oh.
Maybe they wanted to know what I was eating. Cheese!
Oh gosh!
Yeah, you can tell Colin's much better at the fighting parts. Beautiful dodge. When you just slammed it and you jumped back, that was really good. Nice.
Not enough wrath. This is no place for a horse. This is no place for a horse. What the? Oh,
it's
look, another lizard man!
I don't have to fight him. You better turn on your focus. Nice. Skill points.
Better shroud, I guess.
Dude, we got a lot of skill points.
Oh, right. I'll go do those now. Hang on. Oh, we can use it now.
What?
Oh, Dark Avenger.
And it's fast! Yeah!
Yeah, look, it looks awesome.
I like fast ones better anyway.
Better Vagabond shroud. Oh, it's darker too. Looks slightly different.
I just realized he has hair. Is that hair?
Hair where?
On his head.
Yes.
I just realized he has hair.
You just realized he had hair. Mm-hmm. Oh, the shroud is so much darker now. It's black. That's awesome. I think we'll do. Oh, we have harvest now.
Oh, you want to do it?
But we have 2 points in it, so...
Nice.
What the heck? I guess we had to map it. I'm not accustomed to this. I never had to do it on... What the heck?
We'll figure it out.
No. No. Let's see.
You want to just watch Spider-Man on here?
On here? Maybe. Yeah, see, it's black now.
Nice. Looks a lot cooler.
I don't even see. How we use.
You want to switch it to the keyboard real quick?
No. There's got to be a way. Let's see. If we don't figure it out in a minute, then I'll probably just... Worst sides. Maybe I just need more rap.
I'll be right back.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. You have fun, Brett. Hey, you guys, guess what? I'm Poncho Man. But guess what else? I have a black poncho. Hey, I told them I had a black poncho now. Black Poncho Man. All right, let's see here. Lock door. Good on here. Black Poncho Man. Black Poncho Man. Not enough wrath. Black Poncho Man. I do so enjoy my black poncho. Oh. Key. Okay, just climb back up this way. I guess this is to unlock that door that I saw earlier.
Brett's gone. You and I are all alone, huh? We're together. Just you and I, audience. That's right. Together forever. Precious.
Do you know who I am? That's right. Black Poncho Man. You're a strange little man. Toy Story.
Yeah.
Toy Story 3 was amazing.
You are a strange little man.
You are a strange little man.
You are a toy! There's a snake in my boat.
Ha! Whoops.
Good job.
Loot. Oh, the new secondary is amazing.
How is it?
They're fire. Cool. Oh. Yeah, see, this is where it's introduced.
The shot, the charge thing. Are there achievements in this?
Yeah. Steam achievements.
You've already got some. Are you trying to shoot it in again? Colin just put it in.
Well, I think it was going to
go in that time.
That's frustrating. Alright, I don't know what I need to do here.
What?
This part's obvious. I need to take that ball out while I'm standing on that platform and let it raise me.
You raise me up.
Well, first let me go get a chest over here. I know there's a chest. Alright, let me go up here.
I am really tired.
Really?
Yeah.
That was a lot of fun. For this chest.
Thank you, man.
Okay, well, it's inside. Oh, a cowl. Looks cool. What does this look like? Oh.
Aw, that looks retarded. See Poncho Man.
Poncho Man's back.
No, go to the black one.
This is the black one.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
Black one's shorter. Plus one. Oh, yeah, you're right. Hurt dirt.
I didn't even mean to do that.
You shot.
They get auto-locked, though.
Just give yourself credit. That was a nice shot.
Sure. You see what I'm doing, though?
Yes, I see what you're doing. I saw what you did there. It's a barrel. Smart call.
Enough wrath. Oh, I love these new things.
What?
I love the new secondary. I think I'm safe back here. Everyone did something funny the other day. What was it? Smiley faces are the condoms of texting. Protection.
What?
Do you get that?
No.
Like, they can make anything seem like it's not harmful if you have a smiley face to it.
Oh my god, that makes so much sense. Nice try.
Poncho Man! See, this is the second grade I've opened for water. Tears.
Are you done? How many grades are there? Check the thing.
What the heck? Yeah, the controller stopped working.
That's not good.
Brett?
Next time on Darksiders.
Fix the controller.